I don't know, dude.
Off they go. Middles. Like rushes the enemy team just to carry up. Off going. Supercharge feels like he's on protection duty. Just correct. Oh, Wolfbreak getting one shot the supercharge instantly. Massive damage comes in. I think the central piece of a rush team, which is Spider, already is down. Can they salvage it? After Spider's down, I don't see how rush team is supposed to win that anymore, because... Oh, okay, Middles is down. Hard kills him.
Well, no, that good. They have very good to separate the rest of the...
I'm curious if they warmed up before.
But Harg is still alive, though.
Yeah. Ooh, Harg so comes with double kill, supercharge down as well.
Very nice.
It is 2v3. So it's Sin, Necro, Barb against Hammered and Zon. Literally every single direction. Trying to find a path to escape. But Sin is doing a good job interrupting their movement.
Oh, good damage.
Good damage.
I wonder if Doughboy has a low wisdom. He's taking a lot of damage with his traps.
He does.
He's taking cheap damage, or not, he's gonna die here. Oh, he's pretty. Oh, yeah. That's a good jump from the Baba.
Yeah, Shadow Monster onto himself so he can chain lock the Shadow Monster. When Sin teleports, Hammer will follow.
Yeah,
that's a very good move. But
Honor,
I think there was way too early from Cooper. Way too close. The only time Smiter should go in is when Assassin got a name lock on somebody. He calls out like, yo, this guy's swirled and controlling it. Crap out of him.
Yeah, they are getting very far.
Yes, they really need to escape the corner. Wolfbert goes down again.
Wolfbert goes down to middles.
In this situation, I mean, I feel like he was probably looking too close to their team. They're getting back to like that. Really interesting that Tim's using Claw Claw and not going with the max block setup. Now, it does make you better, more effective against the neighborhood. But if you're not expecting to be going in that far, like diving the zone, then having max block.
And what Necro is only alive, you just switch to 174 and bully him with Mind Blast, which we're team 2 for him.
Oh,
he
that's
I mean, we all know the true endgame of Diablo 2's fashion.
You gotta get some EP, bro.
Yep. Middles is 1k HP, Zone is 1, like 500 HP, and Amaryllis is like 35%.
Ooh, Middles down. Okay, this is very wonderful.
And you know why Middles went down with it, right? Because Middles had a Blood Golem, and Hark had a Clay Golem. That's why.
He would've taken unnecessary damage. Doughboy
oh
down.
Oh my god, that was a good spear.
Ooh, doesn't get the dodge.
Yeah. Throw locked, very safe path. Hark will probably have to call for mana very soon. Very dangerous.
Throw lock. Check out. Lose yourself video, I was in the back.
Superman video, I was in the back. The media, I got some. Hark is also not using any oaks.
Okay, it's okay. It's good job. Hark is very getting
yeah, they're trying to
close.
He's trying to
you don't want to. You don't want him close to you. Oh, sniper dead! That's really gonna change.
Looks like, you know, Throlok is fairly low. Very experienced, but goes down.
Going down.
Teammate, there's nothing else we can do. It's a clan war, so yep.
You don't want a goo in that kind of situation.
Yep, you want to fight till the end.
Oh, and there he goes down.
Establish dominance, the ultimate skillful gameplay. PvP, this is what we live for. Ooh, nice.
Oh, I think he got a hit there on the scene.
This part, I would ask Barb, like, if they scouted him for me.
That is big balls, and he got the hit, and he didn't get hit.
Yeah, and the other Barb has a shield out.
Yeah. Oh, and Cal is going.
They're looking surrounded, it's not looking good.
Repti is fucking scary, what he does.
This does not give a fuck, but all of those spirits follow.
The dashboard even working, should be, yeah.
So Middles goes down to Wolfbear, but ability pretty low.
Throlok takes one out as well. So it's
Yeah, and Atlas goes down, it's fucking
2v2.
2v2.
No, one team has a neck. 1v2
to
me, silly.
I think neck is one half. Is half of speed. No, not yet. Neck is full. It's
down.
Over.
Let's push Dubai.
Yep, let's go. He's gonna get harassed really soon.
Yeah, he can surround. There's nothing he can do. It's just a matter of time.
Sadly. Yeah, you could pray maybe.
Atlas is PVA, so he has 75 for sure. Looper is a spider, and Sin is just claw block.
Yeah, that's true. He's one burst with his own M2 running around chasing. Because it's moving as like a unit. It's gonna take a lot of germs from traps, a lot of him.
Nice. Two good words there. Like, supercharge goes down to Atlas. Now it's 3-3.
It goes up to Sin most of the time. If Sin is good, he's gonna disrupt the entire
damage there, did you see?
Yeah, oh.
And Atlas goes down.
Nice long sniper.
Yeah, so I'm not sure if Tim was holding my blast on there on the same as was on, but I'm not sure that was the right choice.
No, if she's Sam, she's low, you can get my blast PK.
She was only a...
Looked like yeah. She's like dying.
He's gonna die there.
5th HP.
So it's 2v1.
I don't think Mills has any other regen other than his,
Ooh,
that was a huge kill on Hark.
It is huge kill.
Insane fast block.
Yep. Very well played with Mills. Holy crap.
Yeah. Only one spear was needed in the game, at least.
Yeah, I haven't seen good see many flag stacks from Tim.
I think
he's focusing a lot on like teleporting around. That way he could trap walk just get a few more traps down.
Quick stomp there. Team AAK are cutting all their path, if you see. Team is every time cutting their path. Forcing them to stay in that corner.
You know what's interesting? Look at the supercharge. He's coil wounding over balls on. He's expecting spike to stop. Oh, this is why he runs a lot of.
Exactly. And also because the mail, the leap is not effective anymore, so you can do leap or leap.
I guess I can use GA.
Oh, sniper goes down. That's terrible
Atlas.
For them. And followed by Atlas.
Slank with the Dubai. Super sharp, being super aggressive.
Yeah, and he's doing well.
Yeah,
very well. Another world.
Yeah, he's playing.
But Tin isn't it. So.
Middle seems to keep the end going. Sure. I think he would have died to go Sam after those two kills.
Another world, that fast. He needs to ump fast.
Oh my god, that was a good stomp. But I don't know. Camry might look for a smite kill angle.
Every world is eating.
I mean, he would have 100% been.
They are doing very good at cornering them.
Yeah.
That's, and oh no.
He's getting caught by Throlog. Oh my god.
He was going for the strat, like to cut their path.
Ooh. Middles goes down to Ulfur.
Okay.
Holy? Really? Middles goes down to Ulfur. Really? That's good. That's what you want, Ulfur. It's actually better to kill the neck than the
Middles is stuck in the jungle.
Ulfur going hard on his red team.
Down.
But yeah, he got down.
Tim against the world again.
There you go. Good smite there. Good smite. I didn't hear you there.
Oh, the problem is that you can
get down with
Smiter
so far.
Ooh, Smiter is coming.
Yeah, but there's no damn. There's a few things that need to be checked out before you rush it. So, first of all, she has to be down. Second of all, the chest will be surrounded with my blast. Out.
He's on his death.
Yeah.
Oh, he's on his death.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Smiter's doing that's what he's supposed to do.
Yeah, that's
finally
quite...
okay. Rupti is in trouble, getting
yeah,
chased
really
down.
Big trouble. He cannot TP there, but he got
Ulfur goes down to throw up.
Oh, ooh, that was risky.
That was good. Yeah.
Atlas goes down. It's only seen in neck now. Oh, good luck there.
He's
got away.
Oh, play. He's playing.
Yeah. Oh no, no, I'm gonna lose it. But he goes
the wall there. Yeah, that knockback.
Very bold.
I
think it's safe park more than middle.
Both player very low. They need to clutch this round now. It's over for them. So.
Oh my god.
Middle
thing.
I got broads in the land.
Joe's down as well.
And GG's Team Toxic won.
Team Toxic won 5-3 against Team AAK. I honestly thought Team AAK gonna win. Team Toxic step up in game after winning.
From 3-1.
3-5. Very well played, boys.